Hi guys, I had this problem with trying to stream the Marvel Rivals with OBS, and I was trying to get the game capture working, and I noticed that I just got the blank screen, that I don't get the any visible, the game visible. I managed to get it working with display capture, but I want to test things out differently. So basically, it's really simple to fix this. It's just start is as administrator the OBS. I will launch a second version as the administrator, and is as you can see. In this version, the game capture is working. So, with this tip, you can get it working pretty easy. Just start the OBS in administrator mode. Well, I hope this helps, but this is my tip to get this fixed and get you streaming the Marvel Rivals. Have you tested the Marvel Rivals yet? Do you like it? I've been playing a few games and I think it's pretty fun. It's quite similar to Overwatch, but I like it. It's a fun game. Anyway, I hope this helped and I see you in the next video. Please like and subscribe. Okay, bye.